to be successful in life, you have to have a very clear definition. What does success mean to you? And to create a vision inside your mind, because the way a subconscious mind works, it does not really only listen to words. It's words, feelings, and images that are all put together. So what I do every night before I go to bed is I picture what I really want and I meditate on it. So I highly suggest, that's a great exercise and it actually does work.